I like growing tomatoes for the rewards that you get from it, from seeing a little seedling or transplant go into the ground, and then at the end of the year getting a beautiful tomato plant full of red tomatoes ready to be made into paste or sauce. I look at it as like raising your child. I just had a son, and seeing him grow already is just an amazing thing, and this is what I do for a living. I watch things grow and I make things grow.